Hello everyone. Started a new game here, as you can see up top. I'm on day two. Lo and behold, I ran across this little house or shack. Little shack with the bunker under it, which I decided to make my home temporarily. There is my bed and my neighbor, what's left of him. But in my kitchen. We just got here, but this is not where we want to really stay. We're going to build another one right across the street. Buzz's Bar. I have a stack of gas barrels here. Approximately 1,800 gas barrels there, believe it or not, because we want to dig a hole here. As you can see, I have it pyramided. I do that for a reason. Two reasons. First of all, it looks good. And second of all, the center goes deeper, which is what I want. And we're going to try to use a flaming exploding crossbow bolt to explode this. Let's make sure we're out of the way. We're pretty safe here. There it goes. There it goes. Get too close. Told you didn't want to get too close. Yeah, I'll stay on here and let's spawn back on that bed. Spawn on bed. There's a reason my bed wasn't over there. Let's go see what kind of hole we have. A nice one to start with. And of course, there's my backpack with all my stuff in it. But another stack of barrels, and we'll be ready to go. That must be what's left of me right there. And so, thanks for watching. Until next time, dig yourself a hole, but make sure it's not your own grave. Look, and I never put a scratch on Buzz's Bar. It's been scratched up enough, looks like. So until next time, have a good one. Stay careful and be cheerful. Talk to you later.